first, I was told by the late Olive Lewin, Dr. Olive Lewin, that it's maybe the one and only most intense Jamaican love song in the folk music repertoire. So that's so special. And then the words are so powerful that when I performed it in Switzerland, when I was awarded the Nicholas Haneke Prize, and I thought, what can I play for my professor? I studied with him for 8 years Baroque music. I can't play him again a bad Baroque piece. So I chose in 2001 to play for him Femme Love with Lionheart with Peter. And while I was playing, and I recited the poem, and while I was playing, I saw the big tears falling down the cheeks of my beautiful mentor and professor, Anupu. And no wonder why he cried, because I recited the poem, which is Femme Love with Lionheart. Femme Love with Lionheart, long and everlasting, only for you. If we part and never meet again, though we part and never meet again, Femme Love is like a king, a reign, strong and everlasting, only for you.